Hi, and welcome to a short video that I've put together for you to show you how to change the browser in which your OneLaunch doc will open links in. By default, it's always the OneLaunch Chromium browser that we've built for you. The OneLaunch software includes its own Chromium browser as part of its package. We hope you enjoy it. We hope it is the browser that you do use and interact with from your OneLaunch doc. But we also understand your preference might be to use, say, you know, Chrome or Firefox or Edge. So we've made it available and an option for you to interact with our OneLaunch doc, but a non-OneLaunch browser. So I want to show you how to make that change today. So please follow my mouse. We'll go up top right on the OneLaunch doc to the three-dot menu, which is in part for the settings. And we'll open up the settings. And under settings on the left here, let's go to the section called browsing. And very, very clearly, there's a section here, open links in. So currently, and like I've said, by default, it's the OneLaunch browser, but it's gonna offer you options that are present on your PC for other browsers that are not OneLaunch. This currently is a selection that occurs at the time of your install. So what other browsers are present on your PC at the time of the install of OneLaunch? And in my case, it's just IE and Edge. And you're able to change away from OneLaunch browser to, in this case, IE or Edge. So just so it's very clear what I'm talking about, let's open up this Amazon link currently with my current setup, which should open up links in the OneLaunch browser. So the click opens up Amazon, and you can see, as I click the settings menu in OneLaunch Chromium, this is about OneLaunch, this is the OneLaunch Chromium browser. So another example would be to search the web, dogs, and again, we're opening up again, you see a new tab, but again in OneLaunch. So all the links, maybe we go to the OneLaunch, to open up the OneLaunch dashboard. All of these links, you know, let's go to YouTube. Let's maybe check out some news. All of these links are always opening up again in the OneLaunch browser. So that's what I'm talking about changing if you see fit. So three-dot menu, settings, go to browsing. And now we're going to drop down and let's change to Microsoft Edge, which is Windows browser, Microsoft's browser, which is by default present on Windows PC when you buy them. So let's close that. We've made that change. You see it's now open links in Microsoft Edge. We'll close it and we'll just redo those things that we just did. We'll open up Amazon and you can see now this is no longer in OneLaunch Chromium. The UI is different. The right, you know, taskbar is very different. Click the settings, and it's very clear this is Microsoft Edge now. This is no longer OneLaunch Chromium. Same thing, open up the OneLaunch dashboard. Let's open up some news. We'll open up YouTube, and let's make a query. So all of these things have opened up again in Microsoft Edge. So it's an example in which you could absolutely still enjoy the features and functionality and value coming from OneLaunch, from the OneLaunch doc, but just change the browser in which the links open up in. So that's that. If you want to change back, let's just open that back up to, close that. Open up the settings back to change back to browsing under settings and open links in. OneLaunch browser, and then to confirm that change, we open up the Amazon link, three-dot menu, we are very much indeed back in the OneLaunch browser. So I hope that was informative, I hope it makes sense, I hope it's a great option for those of you who would like to switch away from the OneLaunch Chromium browser, but I hope you don't. I hope you're really enjoying the OneLaunch Chromium browser experience, and you keep it as the best option to interact with our OneLaunch doc. If you've got feedback for us as to the reasons why you're considering or making that switch, to have the links from OneLaunch Doc open up in a non-OneLaunch browser, we'd love to hear about it. Please let us know. Email us at support@onelaunch.com. Thanks for watching.